All right, so we are unloaded at Hagerstown Speedway. We are back at Hagerstown, I believe, for the first time in 3 weeks. Had a week off, some rain come through, raced at Potomac in our other car a couple weeks ago. But we are back at Hagerstown with this car here for another weekly points race. Same thing as always, hot laps, heat race, 15 lap feature. We pulled a 70 in the pill draw, so most likely you're gonna be starting in the back of a heat race. But like I said, normal format tonight, and hot laps will be coming up. So we are last in the order all night, so expecting a drier track than normal. We were rolling off in heat two. I believe we're starting 6 out of 8 cars in heat two. But right now, we're getting ready for hot laps, and then we'll have heat race, 5 laps, and then a 15 lap feature later tonight. heat race is coming up. We are rolling off 6 out of 8 cars in heat 2. We finished there. We'll decide where we start for the 15 lap feature, which is going to be coming up later tonight. Alright, so we moved up a couple spots to 4th, should be rolling off 8th in the feature. Restart, we kind of got stuck on the bottom, it's not where we wanted to be, but we'll take it, moved up a couple spots. right, so that was the final rundown. We started sixth in the 15 lap feature, fell back to eighth early, made two spots back up and finished sixth. So we started sixth and finished sixth on a track that wasn't very racy. Is what it is. We'll take it and look to get a better finish next week. But that is it. Started sixth, finished sixth here at Hagerstown tonight.